Hey, what's up guys? This is Alec Hibbett back on the RTS Daily here with some more Starcraft 2 Wings of Liberty campaign playthrough action. It's been a while since I played this. I'm going to be very rusty, so don't hate on me. But yeah, I'm pretty sure we've talked to everyone since last time, and I think Smash and Grab was our last mission. And now we have Meinhof, and we have Redstone.
Jim, refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps.
Okay.
Please.
Help your people. Yep.
I hear the mighty Jim Raynor's on the move, but short on funds. The planet Redstone's got the most valuable
Tosh.
Minerals
Tosh
around.
Is the most badass guy.
Ever. The Kilmorians backed up and lifted all behind.
Yes, they did. I'm actually going to do Meinhof, I think. Yep, alright, let's launch it up. Our mission is Hellion. We have a... not our mission, oh my god. The new unit we get is the Hellion. Investigate the Meinhof infestation. $110,000. Making that bank, though. Let's do it!
So what are we looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio-infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the people?
There they are. Underground.
Oh no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Popping out of the ground like...
yeah. This ain't good
like daisies.
All.
No, it ain't good.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof Star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
I feel like at night, every zombie movie, game, whatever, every zombie is affected by UV light. Mission Outbreak. Be aggressive during daylight hours, use fast units, move quickly, and be home by sundown. Or Mama not gonna give you any apple pie. It's gonna be all cold and she's not gonna give you any. So be back home for supper. And you better beat all your dinner. Every single bit, even them vegetables that you don't want. They make you go strong. So you can go back out and fight during the day. And now we take the long ass journey of the Starcraft 2 loading screen. Yes. And we're getting there. We're almost halfway. We're almost there. Oh, perfect. Nice. Alright. Let's do this. Everyone get going. Alright, here, what do we got? That. Man, it's been a while since I played StarCraft. I'm glad I'm getting back into it. Alright, what do we got?
SCV ready!
I'm gonna bring and get an SCV up here in a minute. Oh, I got only a minute left.
Alright, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp.
No, we cannot.
I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
I'm getting there.
You going sweet on that doctor, Lady Jimmy? Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
Yeah, these dirt farmers. I agree with Tosh.
Yes, sir.
Shouldn't be working for the dirt farmers. But whatever. She's paying us mad bank for this, so it's all good. It's all good, Tosh.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Oh, thank you. That's what I want. I want some of that.
Bad news.
What else do I got? See, what would help is damn perdition turrets. But I don't have those yet.
Not enough, add-on.
SCV ready!
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
My body is ready. Nope, not yet. My goose is getting cooked.
Ready to fry.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, that's what they always say.
Armed and ready.
Not enough
minerals. We need more minerals. I like all the exclamation points outside. You going to be here to repair everything.
SCV ready.
This better be good. You gonna give me orders?
Here they come. My body's not ready. It must suck to still have, like, consciousness, you know what I mean? Like, please kill me.
You want a piece of me? SCV ready. What's going on?
Keep spewing that flame, guys.
Go ahead. SCV ready.
It's gonna be annoying they're gonna get through. Oh well. Not bad.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Yes. I do need to make more Vespine gas.
What's going on?
More on that. Oh god, the exclamation points. Oh boy. Yeah, this is only going to get better. It can only get better from here.
Additional supply depots required.
Man, of
base
course.
Is under attack.
What's going on? Yes, sir.
Need a light.
Not enough minerals.
Come on, need more minerals. Need more supply depots too. Night can only last so long.
Yep.
Additional supply depots required.
What's going on?
We need. We need this too. I'm gonna need you to build a factory for me. Can't build a factory. That's cool.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm gonna wanna.
Who wants some?
What's this? Ah, Hellion. Oh, thank you.
Hey, Hotshot. I got schematics to build them Hellions.
Whoa! Hey! Whoa.
SCV ready.
Salvage. Get down here. What the hell is this happy horse crap? Alright, that's pretty solid. Okay, can build more of those, so I will.
Sun's coming up. We gotta hold on a little longer.
Nah.
Base is under attack. Add-on. Complete.
We're still good.
Not enough minerals.
Tell me you don't have enough minerals. Oh god! No! Hey! Over there! What do you think you're doing? Huh? I think this is.
Rise and shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
I mean, agreed,
additional
but.
Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals.
But we don't have any minerals. Because we're broke.
Not enough minerals.
Let's do this! Smoking!
Is that some sort of nest? You better destroy it.
I'm gonna destroy everything I can find. We need like a little spot so we can go through. There we go. Man, this is gonna take forever. I need more Hellions.
Ready to raise some hell. Well, I'm in a heap of trouble.
What do you mean you're in a heap of trouble? Oh.
Where's the hot ass?
Not enough minerals.
Not enough minerals.
Not enough minerals.
Hell yeah! Light it up!
Do some work, guys. Keep that macro going.
Ready to raise some hell.
Not enough minerals.
God, we are so broke.
Not enough minerals. Add-on complete.
Don't have the production for this. I don't have the macro for this. There's always bad news.
Not enough minerals.
No, you need to stay there and continue repair. In here, please.
Is near me.
Focus. Focus on the biodome. Goddamn day's almost fucking over already. Jesus. Hellions suck at killing buildings.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Don't tell me I don't have enough minerals. I will.
Not enough additional supply depots required.
I don't know what we gotta do, but give the factory owners blowjobs, I don't know. Whatever they want. Just whatever they need for cheaper hellions. The invested missile turret actually looks pretty cool. Just saying. I really should build like whatever that is. Armory, yeah. Get some upgrades for these bad boys. I don't think I have blue flame. Oh god damn it, I'm supply blocked again.
Additional supply depots required.
Oh, you new Bellic. God. Oh, damn it. Scott.
Nightfall.
Oh god, the hotkeys. It's been so long since I've had to do hotkeys. God, it's so bad.
What's going on?
13 seconds. We can kill these two buildings before that, right? Sure we can. Nah.
You should set some guards.
Oh god.
They'll be coming again soon.
Invested marines? Oh hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
Me neither. Oh, fork me. Run! Don't even fight! Don't even fight! No run. Oh god, I'm losing all of them. Oh, I'm losing all of them.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
Stepman, shut your damn mouth. I don't have time for your garbage.
Big job! SCV ready! In the rear,
how's it going? We're holding. Yes, 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 we'd never have enough minerals. Just full of no minerals.
I'm going.
Aww.
I can't build here.
Not enough minerals.
Come on.
Needle
line. There we go.
Additional supply depots required.
Yes, yes, they're coming. Survive the nighttime. Base. Jesus Christ, what is this? Yeah, you're getting cooked, alright. Well, yeah, smart move. Just walk right up there. Oh, boy. This is not going well. We might have to use the Hellions. Hey! Hey! SCV, no! Attack! We're doing okay there. Sun's cooked goose. Nice. Sun's yummy.
Base.
Oh, okay, good. I was gonna say, well, good job, wise ass. You freaking put yourself between a rock and a hard place, didn't you?
My goose is getting cooked.
Nothing other than there. Oh, ball. Oh, good job. Get on that. Kill those damn infested marines. Hey, buddy. Don't put yourself on that side.
Say the word. Say the word, baby.
Buddy, okay. Back up. You're so ballsy. Look at you.
Base is not enough.
Oh god, the exclamation points. Oh jeez. Nighttime cannot end faster.
Say the
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Yeah, that might not make a damn bit of difference. Cook 'em. 57, 59 kills. This flame fire back on ham. Oh god. Hop in there, buddy. Stop blocking. Get the other fire bat in there. The block is bad. Kill these marines. Repair! Failure! 70 kills. How many kills are on this guy? 56 now.
Gangway coming through.
Alright. That's fine. This better be.
Daylight's burning. Light it.
How are they labeled? Oh, there we
go. Right on.
Additional supply depots recovered.
Hell yeah.
Nothing new there.
Going on.
I wonder if I can get a.
I can't build here.
Shut your mouth.
Additional supply depots required.
Ooh, I want those.
Dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
I have a serious
you scared me.
Problem with defenses here.
Talk to me, boss.
How is there still a building left? God, billions.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
Hey, thanks, lady. You know, you're a lot of help.
Where's the hot action? Burn
right. Too bad it does not last that long.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Nothing new there. Need to continue to prepare for the defense here, as we seem to keep losing, Oh, do I need more supply depots, man? I live for supply depots.
Big job, huh?
Not enough minerals.
Dummy, don't know some fucking minerals. Scum! How do I- oh god, I don't have
looks like that sector's clear,
anything.
Jim. Better move on to the next one.
I'm waiting on you.
31 hands, pretty good.
All day long.
Oh boy, this is quite bad. Wait, hold on. Nope, can't be.
I'm in a heap of
trouble. Yeah, nothing new there.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Don't matter. Gonna fight through it. Fight through the pain.
This better be good.
Oh boy, why?
Ready to raise some
you want a PCB boy?
I think we're gonna be ballsy tonight.
Serious thing. Sure like stirring up a hornet's nest.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Look at us go. Holy shit. They're not happy about me fighting midnight.
FCB ready.
They're not happy.
I'm going in.
Oh boy. Oh boy. We're between a rock and a hard place, boys. At least we got him funneled. Like everything you cooked in there.
Base is under attack.
Get cooked. We're having a barbecue.
Base is under attack.
Whoa. What is up, boys? How we doing at home? Hey, get the hell into the stuff here. I want as many aliens as you can give me, because I'm gonna need them. Army of Durkins. This is why I'm fighting them today, for the achievements, obviously. Oh my good god, they are not happy about me fighting tonight. I am losing Hellions like it's free. I'm down to half. Kill the buildings. Okay, we gotta leave. I will lose everything that I got.
Base is under attack.
I already almost have. Look at this. Oh god, guys. Repair more. We need more repairs. Yes. Attack. Even with the... Oh, me, man. Jesus. I don't care about the melee ones. I can kite them. It's the Marines that get me. I mean, just think how many people there are. I mean, the kills on these guys. 31 on, like, what the... 31, like, probably average.
Base is under attack.
Gotta get him back in here. Nope, get cooked. Oh, jeez, I have a lot of them. Man, how'd they... Whoa.
Barricade. Get some troops down there now.
God damn it.
You know, I think I saw this in a movie once.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Okay, I think we can handle this. We need to go to the bottom.
What is that thing?
It's the aberrations.
Was it human?
They're so tanky. This is why I built these bunkers here. Fight loud.
Oh, hell yes. This is gonna be our time, all right.
I agree. We need to fix all this,
not
though.
Minerals.
We have quite the hole. At least that's solid. Get your shit together, boys! We need to kill things quickly. I think we can do it in one more day-night cycle. We have to survive through one more night, though, I think. Seventy-six buildings remaining? Oh my god, I only cleared half the map. Maybe I might take more than one more daylight cycle here.
Word! Daylight's burning! Talk to me, boss!
Got a ton of Hellions, though. How many freaking refugees? I know we didn't save that many in that last mission. Cook them all. I wish I could get blue flame Hellion.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Yeah. Hellion's not very good against base defense. Pretty sure there's an investor over there. I gotta go get his knife. I'll go do that when I, in a minute 46.
Not enough minerals.
Whoa.
Not enough minerals.
Okay. Shift is add Alec. Shift 4. There you go.
Additional supply depots required.
Ready to raise some hell.
Nothing new there.
Yeah, yeah.
Additional supply depots.
Good job, guys.
Not enough
secure.
Minerals. Not enough minerals.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Guys, hey. You guys are gonna fight it. Fight it.
Additional supply depots required.
Seconds. Nighttime's coming. Focus on buildings here. It's buying color.
Vespine geyser exhausted.
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
I'm going to get the investors.
Mineral field depleted.
Word. Hell yeah. Sounds sweet. Let's do this.
Good. Hey, don't spit stuff in me. We'll get the second one.
Ready to raise some
I think
hell.
We can go. We gotta go around, yeah. Right. Add these to the pile.
Not enough minerals. Mineral field depleted.
55 hellions. Nice. And we're out of minerals. It's okay, though.
Sweet. I'm going in.
Mineral field space is under attack.
Got new.
Hell yeah.
Oh, boy. Like, I don't even know, man. I'm in a choke point. I'm going to get out of the choke point here. It's a lot of work for our stupid infester. There he is, kill him. Cook everybody, keep moving. Cook him. Cook him. Feel bad for whoever's in the back. Nothing new. Oh my good lord. No, no, I'm losing hellions like it's free. I've done what I've had to do. Just run. These aberrations, man.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
No shit.
Talk to me, boss. I'm in a heap of trouble.
Base is under attack.
I was defeating a pretty boy.
Not enough minerals. Mineral field depleted.
Guess you're bored, come up here. Sneaking up there, actually. Whoa, gotta keep these guys alive. Keep these guys alive, huh? Yeah. Not you. Nope.
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Please. Oh fuck, we're super out of minerals. No! What the hell? Run SCVs!
Sure thing.
Run!
Uh-huh.
Oh my god. Please don't follow me that far. Please fry in the daytime.
In the rear with the gear.
Okay.
I got no minerals.
Let's find some infested areas to clear.
Oh my god. Well, we gotta win with this.
Light it up!
Come on, boys.
Talk to me, boss. Where's the hot action?
Are you ready for this?
Oh boy, we're cutting it close, man. I got no minerals. I threw away way. Everyone's long distance mining.
Big job, huh?
Everybody. What am I doing? Jesus, Alec. You idiot. It's Terran, Alec. This isn't Zerg. You can lift off.
More infested structures in that
you
sector,
idiot.
Jim.
I'm a Zerg player, so.
Is that it?
Totally forgot you can lift off. Man, that is some...
serious blow to their numbers, Jim.
I don't think so. I mean, you look at the last attack. Shit was scary. I was losing shit everywhere. Look at this. I got nothing left.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
No shit.
Waiting on you. Light it up.
Why the hell do I have a double dog up here? And two hellions should be fighting. 19? I think we can do it. Man, I'm just sacrificing Hellion pilots like
all day long.
Like candy.
Right on. Absolutely.
Kill all spying crawlers.
Ah! You scared me! Well, what about this?
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Oh shit. Guys have always in a heap of trouble, always complaining about it.
They're almost done. There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on the map.
Oh, you're so kind. It looks like we'll actually finish this before another night cycle, thank god, because night sucks. And Hellions are the slowest building killers on the planet. One final structure. Woof. Quick! They're killing each other.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Oh, you're so kind.
Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
Ain't gonna be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's got to be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched. Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.
I mean, you'd think that, but she's also racist toward aliens. You hear that? I destroyed 18 things a night. And I did it before the fifth night. Achievements. So many. That's all I do is get achievements. I killed 2,156. Like 2,000 people. Slaughtered. Burnt to death. Toasted. His goose was getting cooked. Took me 34 minutes. Yeah. Too many buildings to kill. That's what I'm saying. Hyperion Cantina, 11:15 shipboard time.
Thanks for joining us. Our own Kate Lockwell is reporting live from the refugee ship Skinner 2 in orbit around the planet Meinhof.
Donnie, the death toll out here is soaring. Massive refugee fleets like this one are struggling to reach the safety of the core worlds. Many of them won't. They're short on food, water,
Kate,
and hope.
We'll discuss how the Dominion will rescue those worlds when we get there.
There's a lot of talk about rescue among the refugees, but they're pinning their hopes on paramilitary and rebel groups such as Raiders.
Great report, Kate. Live from a refugee ship over Meinhof, where everyone
why does Kate still work
awaits
for them?
The Dominion's return. Up next, a Vermilion commentary. Refugees, are they really our responsibility?
Whose is it?
You're all heart, Donnie.
I thought so. Donnie cares about the people first. Right? Why don't you have anything to say, people? Say something. Watch this dancing naked, half naked hologram. Yeah. I like the coat. Is that the doctor? It really looks like it, doesn't it? I never noticed that before.
Those colonists sure do have some Zerg troubles.
That's for sure. Well, no one wants to talk here. Any, like, research or anything? Any research I can do? Here's my problem. Could have had prediction turrets. Gain 150 life. Or have an automated turret. I think fortified. Those are better. Yeah, these are really nice against the perdition turrets. They would have been very nice again the last thing we did. Very good defense. But you know, we're not there yet. We're not good enough for that. Alright. Anything for Steven?
Yes. You have a question, sir?
Apparently not. Anything at the armory? No one wants to talk to me. You guys are all lame. Swan!
Never thought we'd be back on Meinhof again. Oh, we broke our backs trying to make a life on that rock. Kelmorians squeezing us dry. Day we rose up, we just couldn't take it anymore, you know?
I feel you. Man's got a duty to stand up and be counted sometimes.
Oh, hell, we were stupid. Having right on your side ain't no match for Goss guns and combat walkers. A lot of folks died for nothing. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
Hey, your people bought their own freedom, paid for it in blood. Me and Matt, we were just glad to help.
Yeah, because we are peacekeeping people. Not really. Range, numbers... I'm gonna wait on these, I think. Thermite fillings. There's the blue flame. The blue flame. Love the blue flame. Really big, actually. Yeah, too bad I probably won't use aliens. Again. Oh well. Yeah, I talked to those. Anyone on the bridge want to talk to me?
Well, Ariel, you do. Found a world for your people yet?
Yes, an unclaimed planet called Haven. It's near the edge of Protoss space, but it seems safe enough.
It'll have to do. Your people need to lay low for a while.
Aren't either of you worried the colonists might be infested?
How could you even suggest that? They're perfectly healthy.
I hope so, Ariel. The Protoss don't mess around when it comes to infestation. Just in case... Maybe you should start looking into some kind of cure for the Zerg virus.
Conventional wisdom says a cure is impossible. The virus mutates too fast. But I'll look into it.
Just do what you can. That's all anyone's asking.
Yeah, I'm not telling you to just cure all the whole Zerg. Every Zerg can be cured? No. Warner.
Kerrigan's learning some new tricks. The infestation on Meinhof seemed particularly... virulent.
It's about the worst thing I can imagine. Losing who you are like that, all the while being slowly twisted into a damn monster.
If any of Dr. Hansen's people on Haven are infested...
I know. It's just a matter of time before the Protoss come looking for him. Still, I have a history with the Protoss. If it comes to that, maybe I can talk him down.
Hopefully. But otherwise, they're just gonna glass them. Glass the continent and fry every infestation. You poke at that, Jim.
I'm working on a cure for the Zerg virus. I just hope my people won't need it.
Thank you. You're doing a lot of work right there, standing with that pad in your hand. You should be in the laboratory doing work, and you're not. See what you're doing? Any new...
Let's get down to business.
Yeah, I don't really want to. Might mess with that. Alright guys, well, this has been, the Mission 6, I believe, that we're on right now, moving along here. Yeah, also, Legacy of the Void, it was announced for same release date as Fallout 4, November 10th. So yeah, we got a long way to go before that. We gotta finish Wings of Liberty, then we gotta do Heart of the Swarm before that, then we gotta do Legacy of the Void campaign. Jeez, I better start stepping my game up. Alright guys, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope to see you in the next video.